A SWAT standoff ends peacefully in East Cleveland. Now one man is in custody after police say he beat a woman and shot a man in the leg. Here's News 5's Tanisha Cordell.
East Cleveland police say they got a call around 6 p.m. Police told News 5 the caller reported a man beat a woman with a gun inside a unit inside this apartment building on Superior Road.
He was striking the female on the head with the firearm, and then I don't know if it went off accidentally. He intended to shooting the male, but another male got shot in the leg.
Chief Scott Gardner says the two victims were taken to the hospital, but did not have information on their conditions. He says by the time officers arrived, the suspect barricaded himself inside. Eventually, Gardner says they learned another woman, identified as the suspect's girlfriend, was also barricaded inside. Hours later, they both surrendered, escorted to separate patrol cars.
We were able to actually get him out, talk him out peacefully, so there was no incident whatsoever.
Those watching from the community saddened by another violent incident. Councilwoman Juanita Gowdy, who represents the neighborhood, pleading for the violence to stop.
See, no more shooting, no more killing. I'm tired of seeing our people shooting each other, you know, and it's time for a change.
Tanisha Cordell, News 5.